I think let's give it a minute and see what happens next week.
Hey, I need a job.
Okay, sorry. Can you hold on a second?
I'll apologize to that focus group lady. I will never say anything bad about marketing research ever again, I swear to God.
I'm gonna call you right back.
I want to do what you do. I want to have what you have. I want the BMW. I want the doorman. I want it. I want all of it. Okay?
What's going on?
Oh, it's good. It's good. I just spent the last 8 years killing myself on a musical that's never going to happen.
Oh, I found that very hard to believe. It was incredible this morning.
Well, but not incredible enough. I can't do it again, Mike. I can't stomach 5 more years of waiting tables, 5 more years of writing things that no one will ever see, while Broadway just churns out mega musicals without a hint of even the slightest thing original or, God forbid, something to actually say about the world.
Are you done?
No!
The presentation, John, it was amazing. It would be a tragedy to give up what you have.
You did it?
Please, I was a mediocre actor. Do you know how many mediocre actors there are in New York City? Do you know how many Jonathan Larsons there are? One.
I can't keep wasting my time, Mike. I turned 30 in 2 days.
And
Stephen Sondheim was 27 when he had his first show on Broadway.
Yeah, well, guess what? You're not Stephen Sondheim. You're gonna have to wait a little bit longer.
I'm not waiting anymore. I can't keep waiting. This is my life.
I understand.
No, you don't understand. I'm running out of time.
You are not running out of time.
You don't know anything about it.
I'm HIV positive.
What? How long have you known?
A few days. Who knows? I might get lucky, people do. Live a year, longer even. Anyway, I think I might know a thing or two about running out of time.
Why didn't you tell me sooner? You tried.
Joe Kramer, returning on line 2.
I have to take that.
Mike.
I can't talk about this now, please. Joe. Hey, it's Michael. Yeah, I just want to see how the dining count was going. Mm-hmm.